Thank you very much.
At the same time. Ready?
All right. So they're getting the mooch.
So we're gonna come away. You should follow it.
On Monday.
Both facing this way. We're both gonna kick. Kick. Back. Break. Shift. Full step. Back. Break. Kick. Kick. Back. Break. Trip. Full step. Back. Break.
Really good.
So these are your opposite sides, so we're going to go into a fall away position.
So the level one will be jitterbug.
Kick.
Two will be easy.
Back. Break. Triple step. Come open. Back. Break. Kick. Kick. Back. Break. Full step. Making sure that we're not kicking very far off the ground. It's more about keeping those nice pointed toes and legs than it is about getting really high in the air. And then we get the egg beater. This also starts from a right to right hand hold. We're going to go back, break, trip, full step, trip, full step, trip, full step, trip, full step, back, break. So the important things here, we're making sure that we're both keeping our arms in front of our body. Back, break. The leaders are going to rotate the follower towards their right side and put a hand on the follower's back to stop her rotation. Then I'm going to rotate another triple step, putting my hand on the leader's back.
Making sure my hand is in front of my body, not behind here.
One more time. Trip, full step. And then from here, we have connection. The hand is at the follower's core. He's going to lead me to do a free spin. Trip, full step, back, break. And we're out and free.
And that's it.
And that's it.